This teenage female Muay Thai world champion drops male opponents in fights. She trains with the likes of one flyweight Muay Thai world champion Rod Tang and three-sport megastar Stamp Fairtex. 18-year-old Smilla Sundell is one of the most dangerous strikers on the planet.
She is style, she is class, and ready to do damage!
In April 2023, she became the youngest ever world champion in ONE history at just 17 years of age. The Swedish sensation took up Muay Thai at the age of 12 after moving to Thailand with her family. She soon began competing professionally, quickly rising through the Thai circuit. Incredibly, she amassed more than 30 wins by the age of 16 and became the top-ranked WBC Muay Thai competitor. It wasn't long until Sundell's talents were noticed, and in 2021 she signed with the world's largest martial arts organization, ONE Championship.
About to see the towering Smilla Sundell.
She would make her highly anticipated promotional debut against Australia's Deandra Martin in February 2022. And fans quickly learned why Sundell was nicknamed the Hurricane.
She's got heavy knees, she's got good elbows.
Comes Deandra's down to her feet, the elbows coming into play now from the Swede.
Sundell dominated her opponent from bell to bell, landing vicious combinations at a relentless pace and scoring four knockdowns en route to a spectacular third round TKO victory.
On the corner telling Deandra, you've got to return. Oh, smack bang, the left hand, it's over. Smilla Sundell, welcome to ONE Super Series. Who's going to stop it?
The Swedish sensation's next test would be Filipina-American superstar Jackie Bunton for the inaugural ONE Women's Strawweight Muay Thai world title. What was projected to be a razor-close contest between young Muay Thai prodigies quickly turned one-sided.
A lot of pressure coming from Sundell.
Smilla with the heavy artillery!
Using her superior height and reach, Sundell crushed Bunton's speed advantage, inflicting massive damage.
That damage around the left eye is courtesy of that right hand of Smilla Sundell.
By the championship rounds, it was clear that Bunton needed a finish.
That took the open up there from Bunton.
Bunton's going to have to increase the activity.
Overhand right from Jackie.
Oh, nice.
Nice right hand from Bunton.
But Sundell proved to be too much.
Smilla is just relentless with this forward pressure. Nothing is deterring her.
Sundell with that jab. There's the elbows. Smilla continually coming forward.
Relentless hand combinations.
A tremendous world title match.
With her clear-cut decision victory, then 17-year-old Smilla Sundell was crowned ONE's youngest ever world champion, winning a $50,000 performance bonus for her flawless display.
Chatri Sinyatong has just given you $50,000.
Thank you so much. Oh my God.
Sundell would next make her kickboxing debut, taking on Serbia's Milana Belogrilic at ONE Friday Fights 18. Despite the different rule set, it was business as usual for the Hurricane as she delivered another striking clinic, dominating Belogrilic across three rounds.
That's why they call her the Hurricane. Her volume is just so hard to deal with.
Going to the body too, digging to that liver with that left hand and the knees on the other side.
Smilla Sundell carrying on this combination and volume on Belogrilic.
Smilla Sundell has hit Belogrilic with everything, those hands and walking forward.
Despite moving from 4-ounce to 8-ounce gloves, Sundell packed a similar punch, leaving considerable damage on yet another opponent.
I feel good coming into kickboxing, but I want to do elbows. I think in the clinch, I want to pull them down and knee the face.
Sundell will next return to her roots as she defends her ONE Women's Strawweight Muay Thai world title against the toughest opponent of her career. Reigning ONE Women's Atomweight Muay Thai World Champion, Allycia Hellen Rodrigues.
Two incredible athletes, really peaking in their powers.
Will Sundell's reign continue, or will Rodrigues become a two-division ONE World Champion? Find out on September 29th at ONE Fight Night 14 on Prime Video.